This is our homemade pellet gun. Here's a little pellet and a firecracker. Some duct tape so hopefully it doesn't explode too bad. Whoa.
That's scary.
That worked. I don't know if you guys could hear that, but it went into the woods.
That was really scary.
Except for the back end kind of blew out and went somewhere over there.
It went like this.
But yeah, that actually worked really good.